Question. How has Christ made it possible for righteousness to be imputed to the believer?
Answer. For, as by one man's disobedience many were made sinners, so by the obedience of one shall many be made righteous. Rom. 5:19.